recall the thrill of the earth that is standing still, or seeing rainbow skies like a thousand Fourth of Julys. But my very special place in all of time and space was a great cold and rainy April afternoon. No warm night beneath an August moon. Just a cold